Thank you, Mr. Speaker. I wish to take a moment to highlight an exciting event that will take place in my riding next year and to congratulate the woman who will be organizing it. Huntsville will be hosting the 2019 Ontario 55 Plus Winter Games, and Fran Coleman has recently been appointed chair of the Games Organizing Committee. Awesome. Fran is a very accomplished community builder and volunteer in the Muskoka region. She served as a town and district councillor for 20 years, during which she advocated for improved health care services, greater access to affordable housing, and increased supports for at-risk children and youth. A compassionate and caring person, Fran has also served on the board of Hospice Huntsville and is currently a volunteer with Victim Crisis and Referral Services. This three-day event in Huntsville will include more than 1,000 athletes. 10 sports will be featured, including skiing, curling, badminton, volleyball, and even duplicate bridge. The economic impact for Huntsville and surrounding region is estimated to be $2 million. Huntsville, which previously hosted these games in 2013, was chosen because it boasts excellent locations for snow sports. Amen. Huntsville will be holding a one-year-out celebration this evening where Fran will introduce the organizing committee. While I cannot be there tonight, I want to thank Fran and her committee for their hard work and express my support for their efforts.
Very good.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker.
Yeah, further member statements, the member from Guelph.